So basically, I'm gonna say a Danish word and give you a few options to like.
Oh, to figure out what it is?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, we'll start easy. Mager. It's either a cup of tea, farms, or phone.
Cup of tea.
Farms or farms. A phone.
Or a phone. I'm gonna go with the phone.
Ah, no. Farms.
Cup of tea?
No, farms.
Oh.
Close one, though.
I guess so, yeah.
Oh, that's a cup of tea.
Yeah.
No, it's farms.
Oh, really? Oh, I guess I learned the wrong thing back in school.
Yeah. You gotta try again. Gulabosky. Is it a highway, carrot cake, or glue?
Say it one more time.
Gulabosky.
Carrot cake.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice. I didn't know you were actually gonna get that. Gulabosky.
Oh, that's easy. It's glue.
No. Highway?
Carrot cake.
Yeah. Let's go.
Yeah, let's go.
Hushkake. It's either a slap, a dog, or a shout. Hushkake.
Dog.
No, a slap.
Shout?
No, slap.
A slap?
Yeah.
Oh, it
you're
is?
Smurfing.
Oh, it did. Yeah.
Okay.
Dude,
okay.
I knew. I remembered that from so long ago. That's crazy.
Oh, yeah, that's crazy. Let's try some easier words. Island, dessert, or jungle.
What was the word again? Oh, what? Island?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Nice.
Island.
Yeah. Dude, what the?
Jungle.
No, it's an island. Like, come on. Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Either a stream, a flood, or a beer.
Beer.
No, it's a stream. Like, come on, bro.
You
should know this kind of thing.
Stream.
Yeah. Okay.
Because that is the sound the stream makes as it flows.
Oh.
Beer?
No, stream. Oh. Tall guess. Is it beef tartare, tar, or tear gas? Tall guess.
It's tear gas.
Yeah.
It has to be.
Yeah, that one is the, yeah.
Tar.
No, tear gas.
Really?
Beef tartare.
No, tear gas. Close one, close one. Stovsuger. It's either a vacuum, a stove, or candy.
Stove.
No, vacuum.
What? Stove?
Vacuum.
Oh, what? Got baited by that.
Stovsuger.
Stove.
Nah, vacuum.
Really? No way.
Really? Yeah, really. I mean, you can
True.
At spiller, to play, to spill, accident.
Wait, say that again?
At spiller, to play, to spill, accident.
To spill?
No, to play.
To play.
Yeah.
Nice. No, I knew that one. Actually knew that one. Ah, that's to play.
Yeah. Okay. Stick contact. Is it a power outlet, a stick, or to conduct?
Was it?
Stick contact. Power
to
outlet.
To conduct.
Power outlet.
What? The power outlet.
Yeah. Power outlet, stick, or to contact.
It's a stick.
No, it's a power outlet. Kartoffelmos. Whipped cream, cards, or mashed potatoes.
What was it again?
Kartoffelmos. Is it whipped cream, cards, or mashed potatoes? Kartoffelmos.
Cards.
No, mashed potatoes.
Dude, there's no way. What? Did I get a single one right away?
I think you got like one or two of them.
Wow.
Mashed potatoes.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Such a good guesser.
Such a good guesser.
Mashed potatoes.
Yeah. Okay, I mean, he's basically Danish, I guess. Hallelujah. Is it? Curse you?
Hallelujah.
Yeah, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Is it curse you, thank you, or good luck? Hit or lüge. It's either curse you, thank you, or good luck.
Good luck.
Yeah.
Hit or lüge. Good luck?
Yeah.
Nice.
Nice.
Thank you.
Nah. It's good luck.
Oh, like.
Bill meat. Weeds, worms, wheat flour.
Wheat flour?
Yeah.
Oh, man. It's the flour.
Yeah. It is.
Worms.
No, it's wheat flour. Atombombe. A punch, nuclear bomb, or gun? Atom bomb.
Well, this is easy. Nuclear bomb.
Yeah.
I thought it pronounced atom bombing.
Yeah, atom bomb.
Say it again.
Atom bomb.
That's a nuclear bomb.
Nice.
For sure.
Damn, you smurfed it too.
Yeah. How much better did I do than you did?
What was the first one?
Punch.
It's that. Oh, it's that?
Dude, that one is like the easiest on the entire thing. This is bomb in the name. Atom bomb.